But I'll be running always, always and never. What is up, YouTube? My name is Kiana, and thank you for clicking on this video. If you're new, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell to be notified for every time that I post. So, by the title of this video, it's basically just gonna be my Apple Music playlist. Yes, y'all ain't asked for it, but I wanted to give it. Also, I wanted y'all to send me some songs that I should listen to that needs to be on my playlist. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. If y'all want this playlist, comment down below, and I'll put it in my bio. It's called My Faves. I say I updated it 22 hours ago because I did. So the first song we got up on here is All There featuring Bankroll Fresh. It's by Jeezy. So the next song is going to be Anything by Natasha Mosley. Y'all probably done heard these songs, maybe even on TikTok or Instagram something. But I know y'all heard of these songs because if you haven't, then where have you been? But it doesn't matter because I'm about to put y'all on right now, so it don't matter. Anything she could do, I could do it too. Work it, twerk it, twerk it. Left, right, twerk it. So the next song is going to be At the Trap House by Young Nudie. Alright, so the next song is Backlit by Rod Wave. Alright, so the next song I got, first of all, if y'all don't know, I'm a Party Next Door fan, fanatic, whatever you want to call it. That is me. I love me some Party. I love P&D, but it's Ballin' by Party Next Door. Alright, the next song is Blessings by K-Camp. It's an old song, but like you can still get in the groove with it, so. The next song is gonna be Bria's Interlude by Drake featuring Omarion. Song is going to be by Young Nudie again. It's called Brussels Sprout. This is a more chill, mellow song, so. Alright, so since we're on Young Nudie, the next song, y'all already know it. It's Peaches and Eggplant featuring 21 Savage. Y'all knew. Alright, so next song is Fix the Mic by TLE Cinco. Alright, next song is Summer Walker, I'll Kill You featuring Jhené Aiko.
Want no problems, I wish your bitch would try to come between us, it won't end up good. You know I love you like no one else could. I go to hell and back for you. I've been waiting so long for a love like this.
Next song is gonna be I'm not gonna put y'all into that song yet. Hold on. Next song is gonna be Mud Baby by Icewear Vizo. Song is gonna be, it was gonna be Secrets by YTB Fat, but Alicia Keys pulled that real fast. So if y'all can listen to it, the next song gonna be Secrets by YTB Fat, and I'ma try to somehow put it in here, but if I don't get it, then I'ma just put it on the screen. So next song is gonna be Vibe 2 by Have In Motion.
I'm making a play on the south, but she want me pull up and serve. I'ma pull up, smack that old black wax suburban.
Next song is gonna be Sunflower Seeds by Young Nudie and Pierre Brion. So my next song is gonna be RP's and Codeine by Ceddie Hendrix. And if you don't know who Ceddie Hendrix is, then you gonna know now. So most songs about Ceddie Hendrix actually do a low-key, still low-key, RP's and Pure Codeine. It's a lot more songs you can do, but those are the top three that I'm putting y'all on with right now. But right now we're gonna talk about RP's and Codeine. So yeah. Next song is gonna be the Percocet and Stripper Joint by Future. If y'all don't know who Future is, I don't know what to tell you. You've been living under a rock. That's all I got. I don't know.
Oh yeah. I gave her realness and that's all she gonna get from me. On the fast superstar, straight up out the hood.
Next song. It's gonna be Sexy Red. I will put her new songs in there, but I ain't gonna do that. I really like Hellcats and SRT, so. Next song, this song is from TikTok, and I know y'all know it. Anyway, it's called Drama Baby / Malibu by Baby X Sosa, and if you don't know it, then I don't know. Y'all better get on it before TikTok get banned. Y'all not doing this while I'm recording my video. Next song we got is by Lil Durk and a little family, OTF, you heard. So it's Hellcats and Track Hawks. Y'all know this song. I know y'all do. Everybody know this song. Why wouldn't you?
I remember claiming Dipset. I had some bitches on my line. I told them bitches get their lips. Get your lips wet. Search for his gun where his pole at.
Next song is Killer by Young Pappy. A lot of y'all should know this song, but if y'all don't, then I don't know.
I'm white like I'm Mr. I got TZ in my Swiss. Two watches, two chains, and two pistols. Not just two pistols, two crystal. We spend those long in a pencil. Fuck me. See, you knock him over there, punch him over there. You get whacked, we'll fuck you up.
Alright. My last song, because I'm not going through all these songs. I'm so sorry. It's too many songs. It's literally, I literally got 56 songs, and it's 3 hours long. Too many. My next song, Pulled Up by Young Dolph. My next and last song is Pulled Up by Young Dolph. Like I said, if y'all want this playlist, comment in the comment section. Look, I'm gonna give y'all one more song. This is a real light throwback. I don't know what it is about this song that I like, but yeah. Actually, no, two more songs I like. Okay, my next song is Gucci Mane Photo Shoot. My for real last song is Love and Replay by NX2. Bro, first of all, don't nobody even know about these kids, but it's these two boys. I forgot who they said, like, they knew somebody famous they know. I don't know, they said Charlie Wilson or who they said, but they said somebody. So this is a song. Alright, that's all the songs I got for right now. My playlist is a lot more longer, so if y'all want it, comment. I'll put it in the bio. Comment. If y'all don't comment, then I'm not putting it. So I don't know. Y'all do what y'all do. Y'all make stuff shake. So whatever y'all want. But let me know. But yeah, that's all for my video. If you liked it, make sure to like it, comment, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for every time that I post. And I'll see y'all in my next video.